How's it going, dudes? Welcome back to another video. Probably dudes saw what happened in yesterday's vlog, but I still haven't talked about it right now because it's still morning. I have to go to school, and I just continued yesterday's vlog, and I still haven't talked of what I said. But you dudes already saw that, because this video or this vlog is coming up tomorrow. Going up tomorrow, and I'm gonna go to school. When I get home, I'm gonna continue yesterday's vlog. I already told you this yesterday that something important happened, and but I still haven't made that video yet. But you dudes already saw that, but I didn't. Okay, so let's go. And finally it's Friday. And I have a math test every single Friday, because last week we didn't have school because of the hurricane was on, and now we're back to school. And then tomorrow's Saturday, and tomorrow's my dad's birthday. Yes, tomorrow's my dad's birthday. So let's go to school. Okay, good evening, dudes. And it's Friday. I think I said that earlier, but right now we're gonna go to out for dinner. It's like 8 o'clock right now. We're gonna go eat like at Red Lobster and stuff. So let's go eat at Red Lobster. I don't know if I should wear a hoodie or not. Should I? I don't know. Okay. I might ask not, or I don't know. Okay, I don't know where my headphones are. I just had them. It's in the bathroom the whole time. Forgot where I put it. Okay, just waiting my parents to get home so we can go. Okay, dudes, we just got home from dinner. I think I said we actually we ate at Red Lobster. I think. Did I say that? Wait, let me go check. Wait. Be right back. No, never mind. I didn't say where I ate it. Yeah. But we ate at Olive Garden for dinner. And here's some pictures right now on the left. There's like some pictures of some foods that I ate. One of those were like, I ate salad. We ate, and I ordered pasta, like shrimp Alfredo, like pasta with shrimp. And then for dessert, we had like candy, you know those candy that they give at Olive Garden, those like mint thingies? Yeah. Dudes, I have to make the video for yesterday's vlog, but you dudes already saw that already, but I didn't yet, so let me go ahead and do that right now before I keep continuing this video. Hey, good morning, dudes. I passed out last night when I went to sleep. I passed out, like I was so tired. And I just woke up like an hour ago, it's like 11 now. And I woke up at like around 10:25. And by the way, it's my dad's birthday! Yeah, it's my dad's birthday. But I don't know why I'm saying this in this vlog, because that video will be out tomorrow, my dad's birthday, but this is from today's video that I'm posting today on Saturday. This is the video, this is the clip or the video, but I don't know if there's gonna be a singing video, because tomorrow is Sunday and I'm gonna post my dad's I'm gonna make a video for my dad's birthday, like I'm gonna vlog what we're doing and stuff on my dad's birthday. So I don't know if there's gonna be a singing video this weekend or this week. So I'll try to make it, maybe on Monday. It's gonna be a singing video. Like, it's delayed because of my dad's birthday, and which is the vlog that's coming out tomorrow, but this one is coming out today. So yeah, never ate breakfast yet. Yeah. Okay, so dudes, what time is it? It's like 11:30, so I have to continue the video. Then I have to, get the vlog up in like 20 minutes, so. Yeah. Like, towards the end of yesterday's vlog, I said I bought something on Amazon. And I said we were gonna return it because we thought it was wrong. Well, never mind. But, I said that we bought some batteries for my Lumix camera, this camera. And like, in the charger, because the charger wasn't working. And here it is. I don't have the box because we threw the box away. So, it's this. I charged this already, but I forgot to put it on my camera. We bought a charger, and I think it was some like two batteries, I think. And what else did I have? I forgot. I think that's it. That's all I got from Amazon. And see, I got a haircut. I said, you'll see that in tomorrow's vlog that I got a haircut. But I'm just telling you dudes right now that I got a haircut, because the day I'm up, recording this is the day that's tomorrow's vlog. So yeah. For tomorrow's vlog, it's my dad's birthday, which is right now, but the vlog will be up tomorrow, and my mom and I went like shopping. I'm telling you like what happened today, so that means I have to vlog tomorrow, but I still want to vlog. So me and my mom and I went to the mall and bought some clothes for my dad for like birthday gift, and my mom bought him like 6 shirts and I bought him one, just 6 shirts, because my mom bought bought 6 shirts, but one was for me, and then she bought five, and then I bought one for my dad also. Yeah, at least I got no clothes. I like this. Looks nice on me, right? Think so? Yeah. I have a new shirt, so I can wear it. I don't know why I keep looking over there, but I have new clothes, so I can wear it in my vlogs. Finally. Yeah, that's all I have for this vlog, dudes. Last night we just went and celebrate for like dinner, like for we celebrate my dad's birthday earlier. Last night. And tomorrow's gonna be a vlog, and yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Hope you watch tomorrow's video. Thank you for watching today's video. If you did enjoy it, please leave this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below if you have questions or anything, and yeah, if you want to follow me on my social medias, like my Snapchat, my Instagram, or my Twitter, Like, you want to see when I'm like, when the new vlog is up on my Snapchat, it's gonna be there. Like, new vlog is up, swipe up. And then my Instagram, like, I post pictures there of me and like my family and stuff. If you want to also follow that, it'll be in the description below. And also on Twitter, I have tweets there, but I don't really post on there anymore. But if you still want to follow it, it's in the description below. So, also I have two other channels, a gaming channel where I have gaming videos and some talking videos, and if you want to see them and support me on there, it's in the description below. Also, my other channel, it's called Lawrence Productions, that I just created a couple months ago. I have like two videos there, like two talking videos, but if you really want to see it, go ahead and watch it. It's free. And you want to subscribe, link in the description. Always, don't forget to always think positive and you'll get to where you want to be. Believe in yourself. You're the man, you're the woman. Always think positive. More quotes. If it's meant to be, it will be. Yeah. See you tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Put this on my camera. Okay, thank you for watching. Peace. Bye.